try doing the same thing with both eyes open. Much easier. Do you know why? When you're looking only with one eye, you see everything is in 2D, so you don't really know how far is pencil, so you can't actually put it inside the hole. But when you're looking with two eyes, you're seeing everything in 3D, so you know how far it is and you know exactly how to move it.